James.
Yeah. Hi. This is the outside.
Right.
I have to wait.
Open the glass.
Okay.
Bright lights should not look into the lens, James. Don't ever point it at a bright, bright light.
I'm not.
I'm just telling you, that's what it said in the instructions.
I guess it messes up the
iris.
The iris.
The automatic iris goes.
I'm pretty steady now.
Adventures. Encounters. Investigations. In fact, remember the time? You three have been camping. And we saw something. Could not readily explain as being a plane, a helicopter, or a satellite, or anything that we know of. So we left those a bunch. Could have been that too. We thought we saw something unexplainable. It's light touch, it gets you slow. That's cool. Flashed a total of four times that I saw. And it wasn't like it's flashing in a straight line. Flash, 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 flash. No. It seemed to have been moving across the sky going. Flash, 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 flash. And sort of a zigzaggy pattern. That's what we found difficult to explain. Moved in that direction. It was not enough time even for a plane or maybe a helicopter, but there were no other lights, no lights to be seen. It flashed brighter than all the stars. We couldn't tell you what it was other than it was unexplained.
And the way that it flashed was unusual. That's what made me realize that it was a UFO. It made this bright central light. Then all of a sudden, it just emanated out. It was like a circle of light that came out from the central light. And within that circle was sort of like this diffused light. And when it went out slower than a regular light would dissipate. They're rolling up the railing now.
Sure.
Let me see that.
Do you have a pot holder?
Oh, no.
Just put everything in there?
No.
To plug it into the car battery?
No.
So, AC? I asked the coworkers questions.
What's this part?
I interviewed Victoria.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Our AC. Plug that into the wall, plug this into the camera, and then you plug it into the wall.
Oh, I see. And then you can run it on AC.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, Sonic. Well, they're good.
I'm asking my sister some questions.
I looked around.
Tucked the guy down. Right. Almost at $100.
Well, you get the pictures, right? Yeah. Close-ups of my fingers.
You get yourself all the
put
it
out.
Regular VCR.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But I don't like that.
Trim your toenail?
Sure. Down and then push the button. You know,
so much nicer here,
it is. It's cool. I think you ought to do that once a year.
Well, I waited for 3 years. So it was really hard.
Nope. Just kind of got used up on the toilet paper right now. Momentarily. What you got inside there?
And he's got more flea bites.
The flea bites are smaller. Why bites are smaller?
What's that on his eye?
Scratch.
Oh, that's a scratch.
Did you scratch your eye, Andrew?
I'm not sure how he did it. I think it happened when it wasn't there when it happened. I could hear him crying in the backyard, and I was talking to Diane, and I was started saying, oh, my baby's crying, I gotta go. And she just kept talking, and I'm like, yeah, yeah, right, okay, well, my baby's crying, I gotta go. And she's still trying to talk to him, going, bye.
Diane, who?
The Illinois
rent
her across the street.
Oh. Did you tell her to put her garbage on the other side?
I put it there myself.
Yeah, but you gotta tell her.
Yeah, so, well, she probably figured it out when she went to pick up her cat.
Well, I don't know.
It'd be nice.
You tell her. How much does one of these cost? $500?
$900 total.
$900.
2 year package. Warranty.
Uh huh.
Cleaning. Free cleanings, which they usually cost your mom $100. That's about how much
the insurance policy is.
Two free cleanings plus the warranty.
Look at that! This is there!
Hi, Jonathan! Hi! Jonathan!
Hi, Jonathan. What's all that, boy? What's all that?
Ah, this guy has a good swim.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Swimming.
Nice thing to do at the end of the day.
Especially a hot July summer day.
You betcha, man. You can use it to...
Hey.
I'm stopping now.
I'll continue.
Take your soul if you let them soar. Thank you.
Huh? What? Oh, Pearl Jam.
Which one, the bassist?
I don't know who it is.
Is there a red-haired guy with you?
Desensitize this beast.
No!
Just want you to have some coffee. What about myself?
Ouch! Now I got it on tape.
Don't hit people with the tapes. That breaks it.
Oh, I could do that instant replay. Do it again. Yes, I will. But.
Thought I was going to do it, didn't you? Ha! Fooled you. Well, you want me to, huh?
Get off of me!
Don't do it.
Should I?
No, your kids are going to want it.
Pull your pants back up, Dad.
I haven't pulled them down. I found them.
Stop it!
Just washed my hair and I have nothing to do with it. You're
so handsome.
You are such a handsome devil, Preston.
No. I don't think
so. I'll hit you with this dead light bulb.
Oh.
James, no.
Tell me, how am I going to get the tapes out? I put them in too tight.
Them all in too tight.
How tight did you put them in?
James, come on. She had, sure, legs were on me.
Everything is mine. Everything's yours?
The camera out.
Careful, she doesn't know what it's doing with an umbrella.
James, close it, put it away, please.
Okay. But it's raining!
Bad luck.
Oh no, bad luck. What's gonna happen to me, though? Get married to a fat woman? Fat women aren't bad. Daddy just changed his pants.
Thank you. clock around the clock. Wake us up.
cold.
Was it good surfing?
It's cold. Can't see.
Yeah.
Salt mass.
Thank you.
Don't hit the power source.
Johnson!
Let me see what
nice.
What can we give you to hear? You want to play with this? You play with this.
Ooh.
You can play with. Yeah.
That's a strap.
Yeah, Christy.
That's a strap.
My father says, good job.
Yeah. Thank you. Handsome man.
Doing jumping jacks. Nah.
Where is it?
Jonathan!
The brand new haircut.
So neat.
Weird stuff.
This is how short it was last time
you
cut it.
Just gonna pop it and get bubble gum all over his fingers.
And it grew back that long in about 2 years.
Yeah.
Weird stuff, huh, Jonathan? He's putting it in his mouth. Ew.
Jumps like this.
You want a record to say that?
Do they want a
Especially if you move, it's a good thing to do for, in case of fire or something, show all what you have.
That's another reason I got it, because we're going to be getting a house soon. We're going to go to the storage unit and videotape what's in there.
Oh, so neat.
It's nice to have it.
I can have my hair down and it's not going to
videotape what's in storage.
Mm-hmm. So, well, time to do the peanut butter. Oh, God.
And then when we unpack, one person's, this is what it is. This is where, you know, this is our television.
Oh, James.
Hold it.
Hey, Daddy's crying.
James, you started mucking about. You're getting peanut butter for sure. Get the oil stuff.
Try to get as much out as you can. Just the way you can use.
Look, John. Look at Mama's hair.
Yeah, I think bubble gum's kind of a drag. Well, if we're getting conflict in this, conflict.
This is a bag of magic rocks. Inside this bag contains a rock from out of this planet.
The inside is a UFO black area.
Inside is another rock that came from the inside.
You have all this by part now, huh?
Both are of a crystalline form, meaning that they can hold energy, can be given energy, and can give out energy. Are you ready? How do you feel?
Pretty cool, man.
Pretty cool, man.
Yep.
Yeah, well, that's pretty amazing considering it's probably
Terry
very
Smith.
Hot.
Remember Terry Smith?
Terry Smith. Terry. Okay, I remember Terry. When you said Terry Smith, I thought of...
Diane Terry.
Uh-huh. Jonathan. No, I don't watch you.
So what are you going to say to the TV people, your famous person?
Christy was going to throw it out.
I don't know.
A little warm, but you can do this.
Money.
It'll be a good opportunity to advertise Topanga.
Oh, yeah.
So
pretty. There it goes.
I don't want to play your video.
You are?
I want to.
Oh,
I want to give
no.
him a copy.
Oh, no. It's a terrible video.
We're getting better. Really, we are.
I'll tell him. It's a terrible video. Do you want
to? Well, I'll have to give him Kat's copy.
Well, they just want to see it.
No. This is...
Unless they have a specific playback machine that'll play it at 24 frames,
uh-huh.
All they're going to get is a line. They're going to get a funky line. Funky line.
I'd just be afraid to go.
We underscore the dangers of the Hollywood nightclub scene and the kids who walk on the wild side. Jennifer's been there. One night, three men pulled her into a restroom and tried to seduce her with cocaine.
One of the guys I thought was kind of cute, but next thing I knew, they were pulling out drugs, and I didn't partake, but I was just observing, and I just thought it was a little bizarre.
Hollywood photographer Laura Longo, the nightclub scene
right
for more than a decade. Party girls, puzzle her.
Is it better now?
Little vampires. No thing is pleasant.
My hair got it all out.
Yeah.
Peanut butter magic.
Let me get your money.
Peanut butter magic. Peanut butter to get gum loose.
Oh shit.
Howdy, howdy.
John.
Good.
John.
You're handsome, James. You could be a movie star.
I sing in various nightclubs. I work for my mom in real estate. I have someone who helps with me.
No matter who pays the price for this manic ride, many of these kids don't care where the road to this fast lane is going to lead.
I don't think they know what they're looking for. They just back and forth to the club, and they just want to have fun. They want to go to the hottest spot, and they're almost there.
Bubbles?
Yeah.
Bubbles?
other dude. Let me take pictures of those.
There's no bubbles to take pictures of.
What's going on at Walt Disney Studios? It's just the creative madness that goes into making an animated masterpiece. Watch this special edition of Flix for an inside look at Disney's newest classic, The Lion King, with exclusive footage on the making of Elton John's Lion King music video. Monday at 7 on VH1. Keep watching VH1 to enter Disney's The Lion King sweepstakes, or stop by a participating
Sunday motion picture company store for an interview. Let's see about a six-footer. we get no TV where we live. We can look at our TV shows. Chrissy invited me to go to his party with her. Where? I don't know. On the 4th of July. When?
Tuesday, we have everybody used to be here. We're going to be getting ready to go.
Do we charge as much as
we
can for this call? Or you can dial 1-800-GLICK. Here's how it works. Dial 1-800-GLICK. Yeah, I just saved you some cash. You're welcome.
I am.
Yeah. Called Mom Collect, huh? You know, you could have saved over 44% by dialing 1-800-GLICK.
Can you find it in your heart to forgive me?
Hurry to the last few days of the sale that will make you want to stay home. The JCPenney White Sale. You'll be comforted by pillows, spreads, sheets, and towels, and all wrapped up in some great savings. Don't miss the JCPenney White Sale. You'll feel right at home.
Save
time
today?
No.
Thin crust. Trade it. You call Domino?
But look, call for a large two-topping crunchy thin crust pizza now and get a medium one-topping pizza free at Domino's.
Okay, turn off the camera.
Turn off the recording. Stop recording. You don't need to slide that little thing up and dial anything down. You don't need to put it up.
Oh, wait, we're out of battery. No, we're out of tape. No.